In this video, we'll show you how to configure scope deployments in Microsoft Cloud Ops Security. This configuration lets you define which users in your organization will be monitored by Microsoft Cloud Ops Security and which users will be excluded. There are several reasons why organizations would need to limit Microsoft Cloud Ops Security to a subset of users. Reasons include country-specific privacy requirements or licensing compliance. The scope deployment option in Microsoft Cloud Ops Security allows you to configure which user groups to include or exclude. In the Microsoft Cloud Ops Security portal, click on the settings icon in the upper right corner, and then select scope deployment. Here, you can see two tabs, include and exclude. Using the include tab, you can define a whitelist of all user groups that will be monitored by Microsoft Cloud Ops Security. Any user that is not part of the groups listed in this tab will not be monitored. The Exclude tab will allow you to define which users will not be monitored by Microsoft Cloud Ops Security. You only need to make your configurations in one of the tabs, depending on your preference of whitelisting or blacklisting user groups. Click on the plus sign to add a rule. Now, type a rule name for identification purposes, and then select the group. In this case, we'll select Exclude. If you don't see the group you're looking for, it hasn't been imported yet. In that case, click on the User Groups page link and add the required group before repeating this action. Additional configuration options allow you to select if you want the rule to apply to all apps, only specific apps, or even specific app instances. Finally, click Create. You can easily edit or delete a rule at any time. Once configured, only the defined subset of users will be monitored, ensuring you comply with any legal or licensing requirements you may have.